I found all of this on the curb. All of it is broken. I want to see what kind of motors are in those things and how much copper is in there. I scratched it with scissors, so it is a pure copper wire. It's quite a bit of copper. I'm not sure if this was a motor But I did crack it open and it's a pure copper. I couldn't get this off. So that's quite a bit of copper. So I just scratched it with scissors, and unfortunately, it's not pure copper. It's some kind of metal, copper plated. But this is real copper. So these were the motors in that motorcycle. I thought that the motor was gonna be one and it's gonna be bigger, but this is fine. So this mountain of gold is actually all plastic. That's a lot of plastic. And all that, most of it is ferrous metal. So I think I got a lot of screws. This stuff came from that space ship ball looking thing, that vacuum cleaner. So this stuff is a pure copper. So this came from the second vacuum cleaner. So this is copper plated. This is real copper and this is real copper. So all this came from the motorcycle. So I guess they have enough power to push the motorcycle with kids on it. So this was kind of fun to see what kind of stuff is inside. That's a lot of plastic. All right, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.